Hi everyone! So you might be thinking, oh, you look a lot better today. It's because I've got a new camera, a wee early birthday present from my hubby. So excited! So I am coming to you in 4K. Yeah! I'm going to a 21st, just a couple of doors away. Dylan, my friend's nephew, is turned 21. And I'm probably going to be the oldest person there. No, there'll be aunties and stuff at it, so I won't be the oldest person there, but there will definitely be a lot of younger people than me at it. So I'm going to put my hair up in a big messy bun, and I got one of those little hair bun extension things. Anyway, they look really good. Tried out the other day there, it's pretty good, so. Here goes. Let's make a little bun with my own hair. Focus. Go through so many bobbles, having so many girls in this house, so I'm out of bobbles. I need to do it with just curbies. I'll just twist this around like this, pop a few curbies in it, and I was at Tina's shop doing makeup for, you know, Rhiannon in my last video. Sarah was like, Sarah, Angela was like, I want my makeup done like that for Dylan's party. I said, sure, no problem. And then when she came in and she seen my makeup, she went, no, I want my makeup done like that. So we've got the exact same black and silver sparkly eyes. So, bun, whip it around, couple of curbies, there's no bobble. Hairpiece, it's like this, comes in all different shades. I got it kind of dirty fair, light brown, and then just kind of shush it up and get your little wispy bits out, make it look effortless. I think this is very J-Lo. Voila! Ta-da! Ready. Give it to me, I'm worth it.
Boy. That was quite nice.
Right,
like, what's Sanit Willen do? What are you gabbing on?
I don't know.
There's definitely been about 5 bottles packed up so far.
What do we need to make it look good?
Oh, yes. Oh, Dylan.
I'm going to go.